Okay, welcome guys. I would like to introduce you to Jagat Patel. He is one of our participants and he has participated in a program with me almost 9 to 10 years back. And he has an amazing story which I would like to share with you. It's about mindset reframing that we are talking about. So I would like him to give you the story as to what and how did he reframe his mindset from whatever to the growth mindset better. So over to you, Jagat.
Thank you, sir. Thank you for giving me the opportunity. Definitely, you have been very much a milestone for me and a role model for me that has changed my life and mindset, whatever I was thinking before that, before okay. the training.
Okay.
So I would share my experience that after going through the BPM sessions, I took up the role as a trainer. So even though I was never able to go and speak into the big platform, I was able to start my journey from that BPM sessions by taking the sessions with the subordinates. Okay. But this BPM has definitely given me a thrust and energy that you should always think of yourself and that you can do it. So that mindset is important that yes, you can do it.
Okay.
So it has become a very important framework for my life thereafter.
Okay. So when you say that it has become an important framework, can you tell us your story about how you are working with Arvind Mills and today you are an owner of a business. So tell us something more about the reframing of the mindset.
Yeah. So once I started with the BPM sessions and BPM learning from the BPM, my subconscious mind started reworking on the visions of my life which I had seen in my childhood.
Okay.
And which I could not accomplish due to the reasons whatsoever, maybe.
Okay.
But after attending the sessions, it has definitely given me a rebirth to just rework your dreams, whatever you had in a life, and start the journey. I started to delegate the work to my colleagues.
Okay.
So that when I had to move out, I was completely ready and my colleagues were also ready to take up their job.
Excellent.
Because I have always been a system-driven person.
Excellent.
And so I always make things that is a system-driven. If I am not there, then only the system should work.
Excellent.
So that is the way I had done work at Arvind. After leaving Arvind, you are still connected with Arvind and people are still respecting you. That is the achievement I feel for
Excellent.
Myself.
So that's a mark of a true leader. Okay.
Yeah.
But so, then what was the transition? What time and how did that, you said that you got connected to your childhood dream. Tell us something more about that transition from your salaried life to a business life. Because that's a huge change for, I mean, not many people can actually make it happen. So what was it? What is this? People want to know what's the secret. What is the juice that Jagat can share with you?
So basically, during my childhood days, I always used to hear about JK Synthetics, JK Tires, that company. And my initial also is to be JK only. My initial is Jagat K. Patel.
Wow.
So I also used to call myself JK, and even when I in my school days, I always keep to always put the logos in my books and that kind of thing.
Oh,
so that was the dream which I had seen in my childhood days.
Super.
So that was the foundation laid in the childhood days. But then at that time, there was no coaching available for building your career and that kind of thing. And so we could not focus highly on that part.
Okay.
So when this training came, this training has given me a kick to rethink on my childhood dreams, and that is how the things were, the foundations were done at that time. Joined NABL at Delhi-based government organization where I was on the top management as equivalent to a CEO of a company.
Super.
So that was an amazing journey which I wanted to experience for myself. Because
okay.
I didn't want to miss any opportunities in life, and I worked there for 2 years. In one of the training sessions on strategic management
okay.
in BPM,
okay,
I had given one Yeah, I had given one presentation on strategic management on LED lighting. And so that presentation at turn it was a turning point for me to think on the LED lights. Okay. And so that laid the foundation for me. Even I was there in Delhi for 2 years. I was gaining the experience of how to handle the organization as a whole. So I had multiple opportunities to deal with.
Okay.
And I successfully handled all those areas, and which led me easily to get into the business point of aspects.